Newton's first law of motion. An object at rest stays at rest. It's simple. If you want to accelerate, you need more force. I love laws in physics and in life. So I became a lawyer. The toughest, smartest corporate lawyers do M&A. And a girl like me really needs to stay tough in a city like this. See? Exhibit A.
Ingrid wants to be someone who brings justice and makes a difference in this world. She does so much work, above and beyond really, but in an industry where it is already beyond competitive, she has to fight against people having connections or gender discrimination. It's a pretty aggressive fight.
Look, you're definitely not a bakushan. Use it before you lose it.
She's dealing with work stress, love stress.
Nick Laren, Jeff Murphy. We work together.
Friendship battles.
You sold your soul, Ingrid.
And on top of it, she's trying to break that glass ceiling. So it's just got so many exciting elements.
Good job, kid.
To play a character that's three-dimensional, that's just trying to live life. I mean, who wouldn't want to go through that as an actor?
Oh, poor little girl's growing up.
What Partner Track does is look at three characters who are not traditionally part of that power structure, Ingrid, Rachel, and Tyler, and how do they navigate their way in this world.
There's Alex, who plays Rachel, and she is Ingrid's best friend and her one and only support in this sea of men.
You have seriously worked nonstop for 6 years. It's in the back.
She is the kind of friend that you hope to have in life. She's the girl at the end of the night that's holding one more shot for you.
Like, if I don't make Partner, everyone will know I couldn't cut it.
I get it, Ing. You know I do.
They're very different, but they support one another, and we love girls and sisters supporting one another, especially in this tough world.
I have work to do.
Girl, 5 minutes, come on.
Fine. By this time next year, I want...
No saying Partner. It's too easy. We're all up for it. We're all gonna get it. You have to pick something else.
Tyler is a sophisticated, intelligent, witty hustler.
I know Alexander McQueen didn't know couture until he went to Givenchy, and unlike Gavin Dunmore, I actually know the difference between polyester and wool.
The friendship, it's so organic. The minute I met them, honestly, it was so much fun. It was magic.
Friends get you through the hard times. They're all supporting each other and loving each other and having these really human relationships.
With Partner Track, we really have something special. Even though it's in this premise of a legal office, it's not just a law show. It's about people. It's about self-discovery. It's about really a lot of current issues that we're dealing with as well. When we're at the top, we push them inch by inch, and then eventually everything will change.
No, I will not measure progress in inches, Ingrid.
Maybe it's eye-opening. Maybe it's something that makes you think for a second, oh wow, that's what it's like for someone. Even though we're different from our characters, we bring a lot of ourselves to it. And hopefully the audience will walk away and say, oof, next time it might be a voice.
Be true to who you are.
And see a bunch of women and people of color living life and being awesome.